Hello guys, this is not a video I plan to do, but I just had to laugh with you guys. I honestly saw these bags on Foxy LV's Instagram and I've just been laughing. So this is an LV bag, one of their latest bags, and this bag looks like a pillow, so puffy. I honestly don't know who would buy this, but what? Somebody said, but why? Another person said, don't know what to think, for sure, not love at first sight. Someone said, oh my goodness, what's happening to the LV designers? I honestly don't know what's happening to them. Someone else said, Lord help me with this one. Another person, I will need to see it in person. It has potential. Ah, in fact, I don't even understand these bags. They just don't make any sense. I see this one, that eye on that dock, we keep me awake at night. You know, honestly don't know who will be buying this. You know, but maybe collectors anyway, they'll just buy this and just keep, but I don't think anyone will use this. He says, I've always wanted a handbag shaped like a duck, says no one. Someone said, I'd rather have a real duck. Someone said, so this is where the remainder of the canvas went. Why can't we get certain items anymore? Laugh out loud. Yeah, so this is what they're doing with the canvas. Someone said, talk about quacking under pressure. Dude needs to chill with these designs. Honestly, guys, what do you think about these bags? Are you going to be buying this? I honestly would ask the person to give me the money instead of someone buys this for me. I'll ask them for the money so I can get something better. But anyway, guys, this is just to have a laugh, not to say anything about anyone, but just to laugh. And I hope you've enjoyed watching. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.